Morning everyone, I'm from my home garden, Luciana Vaz. Today my topic is about creeping Charlie or Roslin plant. See if you can see the hanging basket, my friends. It is right up. It will come down after 2-3 months. It will cover and come down. See, up to here it is come. So this is another basket I have. See, my friends. See how it is coming down. See, it looks nice, lovely. This plant is looking very beautiful in hanging basket. I have another one here. If you can see, little bit down this. See, my friends, we'll talk about sun requirement. It requires around 1 hour sunlight, 1.5 hour sunlight it gets here. Too much sun, then the leaves will burn like this. It will burn and fall. We'll talk about it soil now. See, I take garden soil. This is the cocopeat. Then this is little neem, good amount of compost and fungicide. This all is the soil requirement. According to the pots you'll do, my friends. See, you have to take a small like this piece, and then just plant it here, and this pot will be covered within some days. Very easy to grow stem propagation. See, even this will grow. If I keep in water, even the roots will come. See, here it is one example. See, I just kept it here and it is growing. My friends, see, it is just in water. About this thing, manure, I fertilize this plant 15 days, one time, only liquid fertilizer. Since, my friend, there is hardly any place here for for the manure to put. So what I do, overnight, compost to this thing. 2 parts of compost I take and then put in water, and then strain and spray, or put here in the pot. That is it. Even for this I do same thing. See, this is so big and hardly any place. This is a very big this is a DIY. This is the cover of the big basket I had. So that was all gone, so I use this as a DIY. Bigger the basket, it will look nice, my friends. See, that one will come right down. Propagation takes very fast, my friend. If it falls here only, it will propagate. I will show the example. See, my friends. On the ground, I had kept the distinct pots. See, all it is coming down. See, it is growing. See if you all can see, my friends. See, all everywhere it is going to cover the ground if I don't take it all. So I'm going to clean. That's why I'm shooting. See, it is covering even my way here. Very easy to grow, my friend. Anywhere you can grow this, even for the ground cover. It looks nice. If you have lot of place, you can do that, my friends. About the fertilizer also I talked. About this thing, pest will talk. Mostly there is no pest attack for this, but sometime it is there. So what you do, 1 liter of water, 5 ml of neem oil, 2-3 drops of hand wash, give a good shake and spray it twice a week or weekly if you have the pest mow. It's a lovely plant. You can even grow this plant in a small pot and keep on the this thing inside also, but please take it out for some sun sometimes. I think I've shared all the information, whatever I had, of this plant of mine. If you like this video, my friend, and one more humble request, please watch the full video. If you like this video of mine of Creeping Charlie, please like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to press the bell button so that you'll get all my videos on the screen. Thank you, friends. Thank you so much for watching. Have a lovely day.